Hello. Can you hear me? How are you doing? Are you, hello. Hey, everyone. How are you? How's it going? It's good to see you. I know, on time, right? You swear I wasn't given all the pss, 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 pss in the chat, but I am. On the clock, I'm telling you now. I'm telling you now. I'm nothing but if I'm I'm on time. How are you doing, everyone? 30 seconds late, really? You're gonna do me like that? Oh, thank you for the support, everyone. Before I've even started. Oh, okay. Thank you for the hype train on level two already. I see. All right, I'm just catching up. Sorry, my apologies. Bosha, this will be okay. Anderson, Sven, Haddo Heart, Outdated Garlic, Dead Pendante, Bosha, Haddo Heart again, Dead Pendante again. Thank you for the five subs. Ellis George, thank you for the bits. Haddo again, thank you for the tip. Tetra, Kitty, Ellis, Amber Leray, Care Bear, thank you for the five. Kim Booble, thank you for the tip. Mad Wolf, thank you for the sub. Marichex, thank you for the two subs. Haddo, thank you for the bits as well. I don't know if this is a bad idea. I'm changing it this week. It's just a once off because I want to see how it goes. I think it'll go badly, for me, that is. And if I smile, I give five subs. I was watching the chat when I changed the title, and someone was like, "Five subs? Wait, it's gone down?" And then everyone realized it was smile, and they were like, "Oh, he's made a terrible mistake." Care Bear, thank you for the five again. Marjax, thank you for the two subs. Sam Jade, Bosha, thank you for the bits. Soul Gypsy, am I Will? Archangel, Kevin, Raps Twitch, Fig, Hawk, thank you very much for the 10 subs. Christ Almighty. I appreciate that a lot. Thank you very much. Mothman, thank you for the sub. And 5 months as well. Thank you so much for that. Ghost Star Fall. Marajax, yeah, I might be in over my head here, but I'll try it. I'll try the smiling. Well, try not smiling. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I already struggled to not laugh, and it got me thinking because of the Kit Boga stream we did, like how much I could not stop myself laughing, and I was like, what if I did a smile one? So you can laugh, just do not smile. How do I do that? Ah-ha-ha-ha-ha! Ha ha! Ah, ha ha! Maybe if I grit my teeth. Ha 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 ha! Ha! Having such a good time! I don't think it'll work. Shushu, thank you for the tip. Ice Cola, Habat Asher, Big Oof, Queen Boo, Dying Claw, thank you for the tip. B Dombrowski, thank you for the 10 subs. You're very, very kind. Thank you so much. Vern. Dead Pendante, thank you for the four as well. Jesus Christ, you're very kind. I appreciate it. Where the heck am I? Judging Chudgely, Millennium, Purest Saints, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Welcome, everyone. Welcome. Katie, thank you very much for the raid. It's very kind of you. What were you streaming? Let me know. College and Curtains, thank you for the five subs. The Snortler, Lizzie Blair, Minty, Will of the Winds, thank you for the five. Ah, do I need to sneeze? Yep. I'll do a no sneezing stream one day. I'll do if I sneeze, I gift five subs, and that's when I really will go bankrupt because the allergy season is kicking in. God, thank you for all the support, everyone. You're super generous. Thank you. The Snordler, Lizzie, Minty, Will of the Winds, thank you for the five. Corey, NDC, Silvera, Lynn, Ickle, Sergeant Butchery, Tie Dye, Crunch, Puka Girl, Luna, Depressed Slytherin, the Envy of Chaos, the Envoy of Chaos, sorry, Sheber, Albert and Lesbian, thank you very much for the five. You're very kind. Kicker, thank you for the tip. Lawsy, thank you for the five subs as well. Very, very kind of you. Thank you so much. I'm hiding in her house. Centrith, Darth, the other E-Man, Mrs. McCoon, Blorp, Winter Knight, Iza, Bosha, Marshmallow, Katie, Mary Jackson, K Mog, thank you for the support. You played some Zelda. I'm quite jealous. I've been missing Zelda. I want to play it recently. I'm interested in your predictions. You think 100 subs? Because it's like I have to gift half the subs for every time I go wrong, but it's much easier to go wrong. So I'm not sure which way it'll go. Like, will my training of all these weeks and not laughing help? I don't know. I've never tried to not smile before. You're thinking cute animals? Oh, I didn't think of that side of things. I was thinking more of the laughing side of things. I am guessing the laughing stuff will get me more than cute stuff, but I don't know. I'm not actually sure. I didn't think about that side. I think maybe you'll smile from cringe. I mean, more of a like, I don't know if that's a smile or not. You're saying 200? Jesus, you don't have any faith in me at all, Ellie. You're just giving up on me. Marion Herb, Loud Pretzel, Hipster, Spooky, Sierra, Fire Popo, Temporal Nyx, Flipping Out, Extreme, Neon, Midros, Lonnie, Pale Rider. Thank you very much for the support. I very much appreciate it. Thank you very much. Send all the cringe. I don't know if the cringe will work. Let me send out a tweet here and then we can explain things and get started. There we go. And link. Second. All right. Okay. Perfect. We probably won't do too much chaos mod later, but I'm hoping to do a bit of chaos after this chaos. Chaos followed by chaos. Lonnie, Pale Rider, Catechus, Limitation Vanilla, Whimsies, Space Kitten, thank you very much for the 5 subs. You're very, very kind. RMW, PT Wing, Ranga, Marriage X, Imitation Vanilla, Catechus, Pale Rider, Lonnie, Midross, Neon. I think I got everyone there. Terrence Scott, thank you very much. Marriage X, thank you again. Whew, chaos comes in many flavors. It sure does. All right, how is everyone? Sorry, it's been a bit of a hectic start. That was a lot of support. Thank you very much, everyone. I appreciate it. You okay, Kev? You look tired? No, that's just who I am as a person, I'm afraid. I'm tired most of the time. You're on smile at notifications. I'm going to try not to. It's going to be hard because I feel like even between clips, like even if I'm talking about something, it's much easier to just forget and smile, you know? But I don't know. What's considered a smile? I don't know. We're just going to wing it and we're going to see what you're thinking. I'm high. How about you? I'm not. No. Maybe that's why I look tired. I'm just absolutely blasted. How's your wallet after yesterday? Recovering. It was pretty bad with some of them. I was like, I couldn't source some elsewhere. I think I got most of the UK ones on the UK site and just took the hit on the taxes. There weren't too many taxes because it's over a certain amount, so I had to buy them all individually to try and avoid going over that amount. Zay, thank you so much for the 15 subs. Christ almighty, thank you very much for that. But yeah, I tried to avoid the taxes that way. Well, not avoid taxes. I'm not avoiding taxes, just to be 100% clear. I was keeping it under the threshold to be charged customs from the UK because of damn Brexit. But some items, such as the cardboard cutouts and the Shrek chess set, cost me a bit of a bomb. I couldn't get them any cheaper. So I said they were cheaper on the notepad, I think, because I thought I'd be able to source them elsewhere, but I wasn't. But I will. It is what it is. Kevin is avoiding taxes. No, I said don't say that. Don't. Haberdasher, thank you for the 2 subs. Why me exactly? Dukesy, Emkin, Anonymous, Med Blackster, Gay Space Sprinkles, Acerite Dragon, Hutchie, Scare, thank you very much. And Zay, thank you again for that. Let me bring up my media share tab here so we can get started. Let me swap over to full cam for a moment. Tax fraud, Kevin. No, no, I'm not doing that. I never said that, and you can't prove it. It's not like there's a recording of some sort. Let me see. Media request. Okay. All right. Show and stream. Okay. So, how this works, say thank you again for that. The Real Phoenix, Bosha, and Electony, thank you very much for the 5 subs. You're very, very kind. Thank you very much, everyone. Go with. Oh, fly. What the hell was that? Oh, I think a clip is playing. Sorry. Was that Tobey Maguire? I think that was Tobey Maguire. I need to go over to the media show in a second. Alectony, thank you again for that. Wet-ass office and Denoshe, thank you for the sub. Right, so how this works is when people give a donation, they have the option to also send a clip. I'm going to be watching through some of those clips, which the mods have gracefully approved. Thank you very much, mods. I appreciate it. I'm going to be watching them all, and we're going to watch them all with a very serious face, not a single smile in sight. We have to be as miserable as possible for the next, like, hour. And I'm not going to smile anymore. I'm kind of trying to start now to ease myself into it. Thank you, Teggers. I even had to be careful not to smile there because you said something nice. So I'm just going to be sitting here without a smile on my face and watching these clips. If I do slip up and smile, which I won't, I have to gift 5 subs. And at the end, we'll send them all. He looks so depressed. Yep. I'm really sad. Boss, thank you for the tip. Pliny. Softs. God damn it. I'm El Antonio. HMO. It's harder than it looks, actually. Shit. The Royal Drown. Haley. Shasta Cola. Me One Coffee. JK Licky. Kevin. Thank you there. Dilev. Ping. Gallagher Guy. HMO. Thank you again. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. Here we go. I have faith in myself. I think I can do this. Not smiling is too hard. I know it's hard. It's going to be once off that I'm trying it like this because I think the laughing works well, but we'll see how this goes because I think this is going to be really, really difficult. This is a little Kev's origin story. Oh my God. It's like your parents say, if you keep pulling that face, it'll get stuck like that. And I just get stuck with a resting, depressed face. We don't have faith in you. Why? Why? Sarah, Huku, Overnight Trush, Jewel, Aaron, Teal, Keely, Snowfoots, and Emma. Thank you very much. All right, let me bring up the right page here and we get started. This is going to be brutal. Going to be so tough. Okay. All right, we're swapping. Echo. It's still doing it? All right, it's fixed again. Why? Why does it do this? It's like reverb. Can someone clip that to me? Why is it doing that? Okay, thank you. I'm glad it's fixed. Thank you for letting me know. If the echo happens, it'll be fixed within a few seconds. I don't know why it doesn't. If you could send me a clip, I'll try and diagnose it. I cannot figure it out. Thank you, Flower, for clipping it yesterday. I'll take a look at that. Bodes, no chances. Eva, Gary, Ratstaff, thank you very much. For the support, you're very kind. I'm going to swap over to MediaShare. Sorry about that. All right. No smiles. Here we go, everyone. If you smile, you lose. All right? So make sure you're having a horrible, horrible time out there. No smiles. Thank you for the clip. Wait, let me actually just... Sorry, before... Hold on. Before we... Hold on. I just want to hear what it sounds like real quick.
It's a video.
This must have been so awkward to record. Oh, for fuck's sake.
How much are we talking?
That is so weird. I'll turn down reverb just in case it's triggering accidentally. I wonder if my unit's faulty. Eric, Olive, and Nishante, and Lizzie, thank you very much. Yeah, I have no idea. Okay. Here we go, folks. Let's try this out. No more smiling from here on in. No more.
No way. Fly! Up, up, and away, Web! Shazam! Go! Go! Go, Web, go!
This is really hard. Is that too loud? For heck's sake! This is gonna be hard! What is this? Okay, this is scary. I have no reason to smile here. I feel like I'm in danger. I Oh no, I shouldn't look at chat. Someone said me trying not to smile looks like Robert De Niro and I almost went. Alright. It's that thing again, that's fine. I almost full-on smiled when it came up for no reason. I just wasn't expecting it, I thought I was over with it. What is this PP? Someone explain to me what PP is.
For most of the beginning, the game will use characters from the show, but it doesn't take long before they start introducing their own original characters into the Game of Thrones universe. The devs made absolutely sure that these characters would fit into the world by calling them Chris, Sheila, and Kevin, three of the most Game of Thronesy names possible. I hear Joffrey was actually supposed to be called Kevin originally.
Wasn't there
he was going to be King Kevin.
In that game? I'm not smiling. Yeah. It almost got me. Nearly steady everything's man. Getting me.
No way!
What the hell?
This
I
is
am
much
scared.
Harder than
why?
I thought it would
because
be.
Because that thing, damn monster!
Oh, it just
I
did a little wave.
Hate you.
Fuck you.
The bridge is down. No.
There was a Kievan? Okay. I didn't know there was a Kievan. This is so over the top. Is this also Game of Thrones? I think that was the final season. Oh no. No, it's fine. I know it's coming. It's gonna be me again. Yeah. Wait. No, it's not. What? Okay, wait. That was the other one. I see. Okay, don't smile. Everything is fine. A video only simmers will understand. Oh no. I'll hide the title again to make it a bit harder on me. Sweet Jesus. Oh no.
Bazongas.
Okay.
Oh, Mr. Williams.
That's fine.
What are you going to do with that stick?
That's fine.
Keep getting closer.
But you can get there quicker with the help of Super Grover.
So you what? Finally arrived. Well. You'll never save Prince Horus. I, King Dragon, will...
I found all 900 pine cones.
Oh no. Oh, that's so sad.
All right. Making the pizza. Making the pizza.
That's so sad.
Sprinkle the cheese. Sprinkle the cheese. Hey, if you're looking for what? The best pizza, wings, subs, and salads, you need to give us a try. Eat and take out or deliver to your door. The huge line of
is
specialty
this an actual
pizza,
ad?
Second to none. And with three different restaurants to choose from. That's right, three.
This is Gang also
Mills,
sad. This kind of is also sad.
Making the pizza. Making the pizza. So stop on down to one of three great locations or call us up to
there's
let our
no way
hook
that's
you
it
up.
Is real?
Oh,
what?
Yeah.
Just set it off when you think's the right time in the set, yeah?
Oh, I've seen this before, I think.
It's actually really lovely. My family at the moment, we've got a lot closer because my mom recently passed away. Right?
That's not funny. You don't like to see. You don't like to know someone suffering from loss, you know? No, I've seen that before. I tried to prepare myself mentally and I think it actually worked. Oh no. It's just a man enjoying an instrument. Just happens to be his knees, and he's very good at it. That was great!
Easy.
Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. I think I can do this.
Maybe I should be scared.
That audio now, scared me.
Watch and learn. I can do this. This is easy. Whew, here we go. Christ! Shit!
Oh no, the little twinkle nearly got me. I need to be louder, do I?
Yeah, that sounds good.
What? Oh no.
Is it this one? Maybe this one? This one? Okay, it's this one. Dang, okay. Mm-hmm. This one? Is it this one? Probably this one. Yeah.
Oh, I was. Okay, I didn't get that at all. That was actually easier
How
for me because I didn't understand what was going
to
happen.
Windows 10 to a friend.
Does that happen
or
a lot in games?
Not at all likely. Please explain why you gave this score. I need you to understand that people don't have conversations where they randomly recommend operating systems to one another.
Hmm. That's interesting. Oh no. Okay, I'm fine. Yep, that was fine. That was really tough.
We hired a new employee today.
I'm using the frown technique. Am I changing my face? Oh my god, look at it go.
Good job, Jay the Turbo.
Yeah, it does help to pull a different face. I think I'm learning that. Sweet be Jesus, this is actually quite difficult.
Pretty hard. Ah! Oh, you idiot.
No! At least it's okay.
I'm trying to help you.
Good news.
I'm pre-recorded.
Problems.
I think I'd be doing better if I was pre-recorded.
Now, seriously, if you can't get credit in my store, you can't get credit anywhere. My name is Mark, and you can count on it.
Hey, gang! Whoa! Who puts all the racket?
What is American television? Can someone tell me? 16, 16, 16. What the hell is American television? Alright, I'll give you that one. Code. I'll give it to you.
When you download,
you caught me off guard.
Store.
I will give you that one.
At
www.walkieslash.
What the hell download is this?
At walkieslash.
What? I don't understand.
White people be like,
at walkieslash.
Download the
epic chunkiest moment.
And at dot
bruh.
Download your.
Oh, get it.
Bruh. I love it when.
This is funny with context. Okay, I don't understand what's happening whatsoever, so I didn't get it. It did feel like it needed context.
10 green bottles sitting on the wall, and if one green bottle should accidentally fall. For God's sake, pick it up and put it back. The Duke is coming round. It took me ages putting all these bottles on the wall. And if the master sees one bottle even slightly out of place, he's going to yell at us and punish us and lock us in the cellar. So be careful with those bottles. If you break one, then he'll kill us. Don't you understand? He'll actually kill us. He'll slice us and he'll dice us and he'll cut us into ribbons. And he'll tear off both our eyelids and he'll put them back the wrong way round. And there'll be 9 green bottles sitting on the wall.
Jesus Christ. Oh no, I'm not happy to see him. I'm angry actually.
Hello.
For feck's sake! I didn't expect that.
Soldier boy, tell. Soldier boy,
I'm gonna say something to you right now that I've never said to my living soul in my life.
Keep smiling, am I? I didn't feel like it was.
Can't stop the spirits when they need you.
Oh no.
I keep
that was hard.
This story. There's this video.
That was very difficult. Oh no!
It kills you.
No!
After you watch it, the second it's over, the phone rings.
Shit! And sometimes it's really hard. Even if it's just a small smile. Feck. Look at him, stupid idiot! I'm angry now, and I will not smile because of it. Oh, for feck's sake! It's so hard sometimes! I should have just kept talking! I was like, I'll just wait it out with a stern face. Oh, shit! Okay. 5 already, that's fine. That just makes me even angrier. I'll just sit there. I'm just gonna sit here angry.
I should move, cause New York is getting muddy out. There's LA, but it's always kinda sus.
Oh, that was an Among Us meme. no point in arguing with him. His hips do not lie. That was very romantic. Oh, that is... I love it. I love it. Where's my... Oh, I put this away. Is this... That was a good video, actually. I like that one a lot. Almost got me because I expected something bigger. Called me pouting. I'm just like, do you feel guilty? Mm-hmm. Yep. That's why I'm not smiling. That is kind of sad. Are gonna get me. What the hell is it? Wait, it's a cat? Oh no, it's a. There's a mouse in the. Oh my god. Why would you lock yourself in with the thing? What was the plan? Oh my god, you nearly abandoned the cat. Fucking hell. It's a bat? Oh. Again, why. It looked like a rat to me. Why trap yourself in there with it? Hardcore rocking out, no smiling here. Oh no.
Last night I had to get towed home because Ratty and Molly were too pissed.
I don't know what that means.
I was in a fancy lingerie shop. I said, are these knickers satin? He said, no, they're new.
Oh no. It's all dad jokes. Oh no. Okay.
I didn't know what to get my little niece for Christmas, so I asked my sister what she's into. Apparently at the moment she's mad about frozen stuff, so I got her some oven chips and peas. Love that shit. One time I persuaded my kid brother to swallow a torch. You know, it was worth it just to see his little face light up.
Oh, that's nice. A bonding. Okay, I think I'm okay.
This morning I left a deposit on a fancy new bed and got thrown out of IKEA.
Boy, I like dad jokes.
Como te llamas?
The hell
me
is this?
Amo Mike. Me amo Mike. Donde está el baño? Feliz cumpleaños.
¿Qué
hora es?
One semester of Spanish love song, it's called.
Me gusta la biblioteca. Vivo en la casa roja. Yo tengo dos bicicletas. Muchos gracias y de nada. ¿Cuántos años tienes? Un momento, por favor. It's the one semester of Spanish love song.
Oh no, oh no.
Mi mama es bonita.
Oh no.
Mi gato es muy blanco. Perdóneme, perdóneme. La 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 la.
Yep.
Uno, dos, tres y cuatro. Cinco, seis.
Actually decent enough.
Ocho, nueve, diez.
Oh my god, he's just counting.
No remember how to say 11.
Antonio
Banderas,
not just for fuck's sake, I got so far, and then Antonio Banderas gets me.
Spanish
I got through so much of that. It was a minute and 40 seconds, and then Antonio Banderas is what makes me laugh for no reason. Great. Marked it.
I saved one when I was a child.
I saved one when I was a child too.
Back of a truck when we got into
yeah,
the
it gravel. Came off the back of a truck for me too, actually. Wait, is it, are you out of sync? Gravel.
Made him a little box.
I made him a little box too.
It was great. It was
great for
so
me
fast.
Too.
He only stayed for one night and then he went on his way. I hope he's still out there somewhere thinking of me.
I hope so too. Anyway, have you heard of the High Elves? That was just cute. Just seeing Shrek in the shower like that. I liked that clip of me, by the way. Thank you. What? Oh no, where's this going? It syncs up oddly well. It kind of works. Whose bad driving is that? To me, this looks like normal driving, as this is how I drive in GTA. We might find out in a while, because I'm going to try and do a mission or two in Chaos Mod if I can. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. This did oddly work. I love this song as well, actually. I replayed this level just for the song. The guy who hit Kevin be like, oh yeah, this is true. This is how wild he was driving. I've got to be very careful not to smile.
And here we go. Back down to earth.
I've already...
Let's see if we can...
failed six times.
How do I roll? Oh, that's... Oh, we're gonna land on the building!
Oh, he died.
What will you have after 500 years?
Marcus.
Oh,
bing,
no.
Bing, 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 bing. Bing, bing, bing. Doo, doo.
Op de Geneverfeest.
Well,
we gaan
er
vandaag vanuit dat dat evenementen zijn die terug zullen kunnen doen.
Did he say pardon? Like,
El Dorado. El Dado.
No.
El Pelado.
No.
De Lado.
No.
El Drogado.
Just don't show Antonio Banderas, please.
Enamorado. El Contagiado. El Do...
I don't understand that part.
El... El... El Morado.
What is the joke here? I don't know, and yet I still want to smile.
Very difficult for me to talk to people I've not met before, like yourself. I have to pay you compliments, like... For example... Let me think of an example of what a compliment is. It seems your eyes are as brown as the tree trunks.
Welcome to the main event. Cute.
Let's get ready to rumble!
That was very sweet. Very sweet. Yes. Yes. Sorry, I'm just trying to not smile at anything over here. Nice dance. Why are these all just edited so well? It's Star Wars memes and what was the other one? There's something else that's always like really well edited. Oh my god.
I think they're scared of me. They've never seen this
man.
Feck. You got your baby.
God damn it.
You got your baby.
I feel like I might have even seen that one too, and it still got me. Actually, quite a nice little song. Yeah, this is a nice song. Wait, is that actually the person from the emote? Who is that?
As gamers, you are smarter,
sharper,
and just generally better humans.
You're right, yeah.
Now, the world needs you.
Here
at the Peak Humanity Procreation Facility, experienced gamers from around the globe are donating their superior DNA to ensure a better future for mankind.
I'm donating.
Mm-hmm.
Our world needs my eggs.
I have powerful swims, and they can be yours.
Okay. It doesn't matter, because even if I didn't smile, I would have smiled at the guy saying, I have powerful swims. So hold on, let me go back here. I may as well enjoy it if I've already lost.
Nagbibigay ako ng donasyon. Our world needs my eggs.
She got me.
I have powerful swim swims, and they can be yours.
For fact's sake, I have powerful swim swims.
He's making us a perfecto baby, a little gamer baby.
Okay, reset, Kevin, reset. That was brilliant. Thank you very much.
Master, sir, I heard Yoda talking about midichlorians. I've been wondering, what are midichlorians?
They're swim swims.
It's heroin.
Oh my god.
And then there's Chunky. He's dead.
He's dead. It's very serious and we're not going to smile because it's a funeral and it would look weird. Chunky is dead. God bless. Oh, that was amazing. I can't believe I got through that. I was worried. Oh no, the laugh. Perfectly timed echo. Okay, at least it was good for something. It's fine. I'm not gonna laugh. Just because he's laughing, it doesn't mean I have to laugh. A Skyrim lumber mill accident. Oh no. Oh no, I've just realized what's happening. Oh, okay, that was unexpected. What the hell is going on? Oh no. Oh no. Mmm, tragic. Oh, you hate to see it. There we go. The echo was not on purpose. It is a glitch. I don't know why it does that. Oh, that was tough. That was
I
tough.
I had few expectations. At best, you'd be a distraction. A bandage to ease a wound. But I was mistaken. You've redeemed me. I am your humble servant. And I love you.
What is going on? What? I repeat, what? Oh no. A very serious musical performance by my friend Jack Spadicey. I would not laugh at this. It is a true marvel what he has created here. Oh my god, marvelous. Good job, Sean. You're killing it out there.
What's your name?
Johnny McMonagle. Is there a problem, officer? We'll find out in a minute. Suck into this.
That's real.
They're not blue. You suck these new ones. Hurry up.
Genius!
Now, what did you say your name was again?
Johnny McMonagle. Hey, that's so funny.
Oh, I like this.
We've been a complaint, everybody.
Oh, I like that a lot. I'm not going to show I like it, but that was good. Oh no! I just laughed at an old man die. Oh god, that was great. Good clip. What? That one almost got me, and I don't even know why.
Oh! Hey guys, we have a security breach on the third floor. I'm with an assassin right now, and we're in the data control room. I imagine he's trying to get information on the whereabouts of our boss.
I feel
boss.
Like this would be me with a fish in Hitman.
Can you all come here immediately? Thank you. Can you stop? Oh, shit. I thought if I could...
Now, I want to apologize like to all of you for what I did. It was very wrong, and I am very sorry. I just would like to move on and lead a normal life, you know.
Oh, no. I see his community also bullied him into buying things like that. I see.
I guess my first question is, are you twins in real life?
No.
Right, okay. No, we never met each other,
quite,
yeah.
Quite a weird story. We met at the audition process.
Oh, perfect answer.
It's very lucky for the producers that you do look so similar.
Yeah, oh, no.
Did you have a lot of work done?
No. He had a lot of work done, you know, to look like this.
Oh, no. Oh, no, feck. No, Kevin, don't give it to them. It's... They don't deserve it. Don't fail. What is this? What was that? I don't understand.
I tell you what you do, you just take them dang old spark plug out in a little hole, you just pull it all around.
This is so much harder than I thought it would be.
I could go boom, boom, just like that. I've been calling y'all people better than a month now, grab back y'all every time a dang old dog crossed the street, yapping the jaw.
So well done.
24 hours a day, and nobody answered. You called. How you supposed to come out to do anything about that dog if you're just gonna get a dang old computer ain't gonna come over here?
How do people
shut
do
that
this?
Dang old dog up.
Sir, do you know anything about this?
Yeah, man, I'll tell you what, dude, one of them snap hunts last night.
I am so impressed.
Sorry to realize that it's not a sunflower anymore, are you? Now you're getting scared.
Oh no. Oh no, it's him. Yeah, that was great. I really liked that clip. This, on the other hand, is scaring me. Oh no. 20 minutes in and only now I realize he can't smile. Did you think I was just miserable? Just hating myself okay. Here? Oh no, go away, dude. I don't like jazz. Go away, go away, go away.
I have a hint. It's not a sunflower.
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh no! Why did those cars even exist? Like, they look absolutely terrible. Like, from a practical sense. This is well edited. Why do they all have them? Did they all just meet up? All 12 people who decided to buy this vehicle?
You guys want to hear a Tim Allen impression?
Oh yes. No.
Sorry about that.
Oh no.
I'm really sorry. Hey, what kind of water do you guys drink? You guys drink from the city water, or do you guys drink from the well water?
This is awful.
Sorry. what are you guys into? You guys like jazz? You guys jazz fanatics? That was crowd work? Sorry about that.
Oh no, this is so painful. Oh, I kind of want to watch that whole thing though. Oh, that was so painful. Sweet Jesus. Is that what you see when you get to hell?
Are you ready?
This game just got a whole lot more exciting. Future's here, boys. All right, ready? Ready?
Well, you got the Tetris! Wow, you're the best!
Fuck. God damn it! Oh, I quite like that.
That was
terrible.
Good. I'm never coming back here.
Jesus
well,
Christ.
That's the last time we've tucked Ringo.
The Beatles?
Says, dear pesky plumbers, the Koopalings and I have taken over the...
The Beatles?
Stop me, cause I'm having a good time, having a good time. Shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger.
Oh, did they keep going up on it and writing the thing? I hope they're not getting sucked into
anything. Luigi embraced Peach in his trembling arms.
But your brother!
She whispered.
He'll kill us!
Luigi looked Peach in her deep blue eyes and spoke in his softest voice.
I do not take care of Peach! I told you to protect!
What is a Ouija board? How do you make a Ouija board? How do you feel about Ouija boards? How to Ojo board works? How we can do plan chit with thought using Ouija board? Is it dangerous to play Ouija board? Ouija board? My Ouija board is cussing me out. Is the Ouija board online fake or real?
It's the Ouija I real game.
How we can
able to play
Ouija board?
How do these people even communicate?
Board or whatever? How do I find out if they're a ghost in my house without using a Ouija board?
I can't talk right now.
That was good.
I'm making piss.
Oh no! No! That was so stupid. It almost got me. Even the glasses at the end. It helps when I talk. I've noticed that. Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet for Jesus. No. Shit! God damn it! I was like, I'm holding it together, yeah. And I didn't even realize I started smiling. All right. And bored with life. This is so difficult.
Things are just too easy in the Kavango Basin. They no longer have a zest for living like their country cousins out there in the inhospitable desert. Here, life offers no challenge, and many of them have become slobs and easy riders.
What have they done? Oh, they're getting drunk?
Their lives comes in high summer when the marula trees are in full fruit. At first, the marulas are very tasty and hard to get at. You have to be either agile or strong to get your share.
Ooh. Oh my god.
But after a few weeks, the marulas get overripe and they start drunk.
I want to watch that whole thing. They get overripe and they get drunk off them? That sounds so interesting. I honestly, that was super interesting.
See Willow Branch.
Nice clip. What? Kevin, you look tired today. I know, people have already told me.
I'm not gonna let you do this. I'm
Why is he sorry. Laughing?
It's so stupid. It's really
What
so
are you laughing
stupid.
At? I don't understand.
Come on. This is torture.
This is difficult. Okay. It's hard because laughter is just naturally contagious.
Just let it go,
dude. I wish I could do the same. Oh no. Oh no.
I love great dishwashers.
It's so loud. I gotta stop laughing at this dude. At least now that's the clip. I can just keep
I
on
love
smiling.
Refrigerators.
I love you.
And Rangers
dude.
That cook right.
Rangers that cook right. You just I can't get enough of them. I agree with you. You're doing great.
I really love them.
Oh.
Oh no, it's Ralph. Just make
I've never
some
seen
excuse.
That last bit before.
He's in a can. Go away.
Yes, sir. I'd do anything for Lisa.
Really?
Oh no, Ralph.
Mr. Simpson, the tar fumes are making me dizzy.
He's up in the room.
Do that.
Oh, poor
Ralph. No, there's something wrong with what I'm doing. Gavin, let me tell you something really quick, okay?
What's this?
Wild.
Fuck yourself. I just want you to know.
Jeremy, who's driving you home today?
That no matter how long I was a fan and how many videos I saw.
I couldn't tell because the voices.
I fucking hate your guts. Back yourself.
I think sometimes with these you need more context. Because I don't even know how. Oh no. Dude, he's gonna be fine. He's fine. What? Yeah, he's okay. He's alright. Oh no, I did not want to get caught twice. That was one of the first clips that ever got me on these media share streams.
See something that you want to eat before you do anything, remember this song.
Don't you put it in your mouth. Don't you put it in your mouth. Don't you stuff it in your face. Don't stuff it in your face. Though it might look good to eat. Though it might look good to eat. And it might look good to taste. And it might look good to taste. You could get sick. Yuck.
That was just nice.
Oh, baby.
Okay. That was a good life lesson. You caught a prize. Not the Boom Baby one. The other one. Johnson. What? Nights, what did he say? Sunrise. You caught a prize. You're making your Johnson. Party nights. What? Summer whites. Your friends, and your Johnson. Rooster tails. Water trails. Your kids, and your Johnson. What does that mean? Saturday nights. Just don't smile at it. Just be confused. Oh no.
New Super
Jesus Christ almighty. I think you're trying to jump scare me rather than make me smile. Where the hell is this going?
One.
Oh no. No. That's fine. That's fine.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Oh, the poor little pecker. That one almost got me. Holy shit.
Are you eating pretzels? Chew it before you swallow.
What?
Listen to your mother. I feel great. Looking forward to a good trip.
What? I'm so confused. Can he drive?
Can he drive? You know what DK stands for?
Donkey Kong?
Drift King.
Drift? What do you mean, drift?
Oh no! You're doing great, kid. Keep it up. The Drift King. This is a person who does not get paid enough. I don't know how much they are paid, I just know it's not enough. Yeah, they're way too good at their job. They should be on stage performing that outfit. Meanwhile,
Hi,
the old
I'm
guy's
Steve.
Like, please just let me go
into
around.
The tree. Just kidding, my name's not Steve. I'm filing for an extension on my taxes because I didn't pay them, and I'm not going to. Because
that's the way I like to live my life.
Oh, no.
And
just to be clear,
like everything's gonna be fine.
I'm not involved in tax fraud.
Oh, enough of this! What do I look like, Santa Claus? We're wasting valuable time. Right now, my dream reverberator is changing the Super Friends into our slaves.
Excuse me. Brainiac, what is it?
Look, I just want some pants. A decent pair of pants.
What?
Solomon Grundy want pants too.
What the hell is going on?
What?
You're talking to me, you fat bastard.
Yes, I'm talking to you, you fat bastard. Why? Why are you doing this silly dance?
You're not getting more food.
Oh, shut up. Stop doing that silly wiggly-woggly dance.
Oh, no.
Stop, you fucking twat.
Don't call me a fucking twat.
Aggressive. Oh, that was too close. That was too close. Okay, fine.
Yo. His palm spaghetti, knees weak, arms spaghetti.
Oh,
his vomit
no.
On his sweater spaghetti, mom spaghetti.
Everything
he's
is spaghetti.
On the surface, he looks calm spaghetti to drop bombs, but he keeps on spaghetti. What he wrote down, the whole crowd.
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti,
you know he wants to smile. I know
mouth,
I know that.
Spaghetti won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. Spaghetti's run out. Time's up. Over. Plow. Snap back to.
Oh no.
Hi, I am Tommy Wiseau, director, star of the hit movie *The Room*,
I'd like to wish you a happy, happy Memorial Day. No. Be cool, enjoy yourself, this beautiful day.
A lot of people be afraid. They're afraid to enjoy this summer. For God's sake, it's Memorial Day. Don't be afraid. Enjoy the summer with your friends, for God's sake. Hi,
oh
doggy.
God. Oh, no. Imagine hanging out with Tommy Wiseau.
What are you doing on the computer? Go outside, so beautiful! Happy Memorial Day.
Thank you, Tommy Wiseau. I needed that. Oh my god, imagine actually hanging out with him in person. That would be the most bizarre experience.
But worse than the chill air is the deathly silence. On your journey here, you encountered no dwarves. The three great gates that you passed through were sealed, but unguarded.
Yo, maybe they all died of boredom after reading page one of this book.
Oh, no, no, no. I like that. That was a good joke, but no, we keep going. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Father had a mark on his neck where a knife was held, but Westmoreland's loss was more permanent.
They cut my beard and forced me to eat it.
What? What a weird thing to do.
I want to be the fastest dwarf
like
in the world.
I like that. Just don't laugh. Don't. Nothing. It's the video. Are they all drunk on the fruit? Oh my god. That's kind of amazing. This is honestly super interesting. Does anyone else find this super interesting, or is this just me? Planet Zoo. I wish they'd introduce an alcohol expansion pack to Planet Zoo.
In order to be a man, you gotta toe the line. And as long as you're
who is
able,
this?
We'll do just fine. Now my baby should only have
oh no, this is cringe again.
I know there's sometimes there's some girls you wanna see. Well, that's when my
no. What
you
is
can
this?
Only look for 3 seconds, then look away.
What?
It's called a 3 second rule. Like the kind of rules you had in school.
That was terrible.
Okay, just big time. Mitchell,
not as a clip, but as
I
want to
see you happier with your mouth
open. You guys are on the same page. That's why we're a team. I love it. This is gonna be magic. Everybody, this is the money shot. I feel it in my bones. Roll that camera. Action.
Oh, for feck's sake, like, why would this get me out of all the things? Two grown men screaming. I laugh at the stupidest things sometimes.
What's up,
Rick? Reset.
Listen, I'm going to store and get me some jalapeno chips and $2 worth of pepperoni. I'll hang out with you for a bit. Sure. Yeah, get me some fucking gummy worms.
I'm fine.
Stuff. Gummy worms, okay. Jalapeno chips. Pepperoni. Want anything, Julie?
I've never seen this.
Anyone else want anything while I'm down there?
Yeah, pick me up a bag of jalapeno chips.
Alright.
Jalapeno? What flavor is that?
Ricky. Jason. Same. The J's like an H, Ricky.
Jalapeno. Not jalapeno.
Trailer Park Boys? I've never seen it.
Jalapeno. That's how you pronounce it.
I know how to pronounce it.
Is it good?
I order fucking jalapeno.
Is it worth watching? Fucking hell. This is actually really difficult. It's really funny. Would I get it if I'm not a Canadian? Oh, this is just nice. Aww. What a talented bird. That was nice.
Damn, this is nice, guys. Sitting down on the deck playing Hearthstone.
Adam, you have such a nice deck.
That is a nice, strong deck, Adam.
I love it when you guys compliment my deck.
You're most welcome. You've got a beautiful deck.
Oh, no. Very good. Boy. Very good. What?
Wow, 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 wow.
Wow. Well, hopefully I got that one right. Let's listen to my performance.
Oh! What is that? What is that on? What game was that on? Oh my god. That came out of nowhere. Is it echo time? At least its timing is better today. This is very well done. That's like done in some animation program, right? Not in the game. That was so well done. It's fixed. Thank you. What is happening? Detergent.
They neutralize each other. And your clothes stay dirty. Not bleached, not soft, not clean. Wasting all your laundry money is wacky nunu. Appliance Direct has the only washers that puts every...
He's everywhere. That is the refrigerator guy, isn't it?
You know that I am called the Count.
Oh no, not this one.
Because I really love to... Sometimes I
speaking
sit
of the count, we're up to 13. This is a strong video. I like this video. I've seen it a few times.
Carried away. I slowly getting faster. Once I start in, it's very hard to stop. Hey, faster. It is so exciting. I could forever. Until I drop. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. I love. Whatever the amount.
No.
1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. That's the song of the count. I f*** the spiders on the wall.
Shit. God damn it! It went on too long and it eventually got me.
In the hall.
God damn it.
I f*** the candles on the shelf.
God damn it.
When I'm alone, I f*** myself. I f*** slowly.
That would have got me anyway, to be fair, even if I didn't fail. That's good. I like that. I've seen clips of it, but the fact that it was longer kind of got me, I think.
I could f*** forever. Until I drop. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. I love f***ing. Whatever the amount. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. That's his song.
Oh, for God's sake. It's such a good idea, whoever came up with it. Alright. No more.
Yeah. Okay. Who wants to clean and debone them?
I'll do it.
What gives?
You want to do it?
Just wait till you see what I've got.
What?
It's the Wonder Boner.
The Wonder Boner?
Oh, no.
You laugh now. Just watch.
Why would you call your product that? Oh. Is that an animation or real? It almost looks too high def, you know, all the hairs and stuff? Oh, that was cute. Oh no.
After a while, all the walking will leave you bleed naked. You need to find a source of food, because food means carbohydrates. Carbohydrates mean energy. Energy means movement.
Yeah, we're gonna close
movement
the queue in about 5 minutes,
luckily,
folks.
There are bounties of food in the wilderness. You've just gotta know where to look.
Bacon! We must be underneath a bacon tree!
Oh my god!
Now, some of these
that
aren't quite ready.
Very
you need
disgusting
to climb higher to find the crispy ones. Ah, now there's a nice ripe strip.
Oh, for feck's sake.
You've got yourself a quarter of a complete
like
breakfast
it
right
I
there.
I like it, but I'm not
time
smiling.
To keep moving.
No.
Ah! Regina, wait, I didn't mean for that
almost
to
got me.
Find out that everyone hates
and
you.
I don't even know what it was.
Regina, please! Regina, stop!
Do you know what everyone says about you? They say that you're a homeschooled jungle freak who's a less hot version of me. Yeah. So don't try to act so innocent. You can take that fake apology and shove it right out.
Oh my god. I think I've seen that movie and I do not remember that.
See what that tastes like?
Oh no.
Verdict? Perfect.
Why would you do that and then continue to mix?
For my life.
Oh my god. This is an old one.
I got bronchitis. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Oh my god, this is a very old one.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got.
It's a whole musical number.
It's recording now.
Yeah, it's going.
Let's call our friends.
Oh my god. Was that thing stop at the end?
Oh no,
oh no, here we go again.
No.
I want to play this.
Finish.
Oh.
Shit! How do I... God damn it. What's that minigame called? And what game is it on? Very cute doggies. Mario Party Island Tour?
Well, what does it do?
Alexa, what do you do?
I shot a money in the door. Would you fuck off and leave me alone?
Alexa, play rock music.
Oh no.
Alexa, stop.
If Alexa was Irish,
Alexa,
it's called.
Alexa, what time is it?
It's about 12 o'clock there now, Sharon.
Echo is pretty neat because it knows all sorts of things. All you have to do is ask.
Alexa, how tall is Mount Everest?
If you keep asking me stupid fucking questions, there's gonna be war! I'm telling you, Sean, go away!
Dad really likes that Echo just plugs in.
Oh no.
So we never have to charge it. Plus, Echo's really good at keeping track of things like shopping and to-do lists.
Wrapping paper. Alexa, add wrapping paper to the shopping list.
Yep, that's in the basket there now, Sharon.
Alexa, how many teaspoons are in a tablespoon?
There must be a good...
Oh. That was close. That was actually pretty good. What? What?
Not
you
to
lost
be
me. What was happening?
Or anything, but Asian people.
Oh no. Oh no. No, no. No, 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 no. Just fall over. That's fine. That's fine. Yep. Oh, it's a sleeping hedgehog. Hedgehogs are cute. You gotta give it to them. Look at how at peace that hedgehog looks. Wait, I smiled, did I? Tell the story. I already told it. Did I? Didn't? I don't know. Do you want to do a vote? Mods, would you be able to do a quick poll and just see if I smile? Okay. Oh my god, look at them run. Look at one run. He's speeding up. I feel like he's speeding up because he thinks it'll make it better. But it just made it worse.
Woke up and I'm still sleepy, tired and grumpy like a baby. Wah wah boo hoo hoos, can you give me something for my blues?
Morning brown, morning brown.
I really like these guys.
Morning brown,
morning brown, morning frown. What the heck is morning brown?
Well, morning brown is great. You get it in a cup, add cream and sugar.
Oh my god, it's going feckin' everywhere.
Comes from beans, have it hotter with ice.
I need to watch this show.
Morning brown, I'm still not sure. Can you please explain it some more?
It's coffee, you fuck.
Oh, right.
Mmm. That almost got me.
You dirty bitch! Look what you've done to my peonies!
Oh my god, not this one again.
You can take your lovely peonies and besides, you silly queen, they're not even peonies! They're marigolds!
Good god! I think she's right.
It's fine. They are marigolds. Don't smile.
I may not know my flowers, but I know a bitch when I see one!
Oh, it's Hyper! Max showed me this ages ago, I think. The queue is closed, thank you, mods. I really, really appreciate it, thank you. Didn't we watch this at some point? Was it with Max? Yeah, I'm fine. I'm getting better at this, I feel. Feck.
Unbothered. Okay. Moisturized. Happy.
Oh no.
In my lane. Focused. Flourishing.
No.
Making my way downtown, walking fast. I'm a seagull. Go fuck yourself.
That was oddly specific, but that audio was perfect. Place below, my donka dog is really gush. I have to show my twinkle brush. Keep your beauty veiled and safe. Just show your sparkle and a wave. The twinkle. That's kind of gross. I don't like this even slightly. Do not like. Oh my god, it's Shrek. Don't smile. Do not smile. Okay, I think I'm good. I had to test myself because I almost did. This comes up every single week and it almost got me. I had to give myself a chance.
What have you got?
Well, this is quite a long one, so I'm just gonna check because there's something saying it's up next, but I don't know if it's. Ah, okay, it's Cute Red Pandas. It was just untitled for me, so I wasn't sure what it was. Okay, game over. Oh my god, how many did I get? That was actually stressful. It was 15 in the end. 15. Oh my god, I'm amazed how good you did. Honestly, I kind of am too. Oh, it feels good to smile. How are you? Oh, it felt really weird. It felt so weird not smiling for so long. Oh, it was difficult. Oh, that was tough. Oh, Pog, everyone. Good job, everybody. I trust you didn't smile at all through that whole thing. Like all of my streams. He's just sitting there angry. Oh man, okay. Enjoy the red pandas for a moment while I gift out some subs here. So it was 15. It's 15 times 5, 75? 75, right? Right? You see Kevin's face, you just scowl. I hate him. That's 75, isn't it? Am I right? Should I Google that to make sure? I'm correct there. Okay, yes. You are my calculator. Thank you. Right, I am gifting 75 subs. I love these red pandas, by the way. Oh, this is great. I feel so at peace now. It's 500. I do not trust your math. I only trust your math when it works in my favor, okay, chat? All right, I'm going to send out 75 subs, and then we're going to swap over to GTA Chaos, where we're going to do the Chaos mod, where you can actually do the little... the voting and whatnot, and impact what effect gets applied. So let's take a look here. What do we got? Gift 75. Please just go through. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. Okay, come on, just go through. Feck. Okay, second. Come on, go through. Yes! Okay, it's going through. Get ready. 75 people coming in. Brooklyn Bartman, Pickens Jim, Anthony, Angus, Van Ice, Iron Ghost, It's Your Boyo, Toadly, My Name Is Earl, Sir Leah, Manon, thank you very much for the support. I really appreciate it. Complete purchase, they're going out. Welcome to our cult. We have t-shirts. We all love tax evasion. You gotta stop saying that. We're gonna get in trouble. All right, let me pull up the full cam while I start up this game. Second, chat is in control. Okay, this is gonna be fun. If you haven't seen Chaos Mod before, it is a fantastic interactive experience. You're gonna love it. Update. Tranchler, call me Kevin. Thank you so much for the subs. I don't know why it went in 31 and 44. Faxi, thank you for the sub as well. Very, very kind. Mondo, Laluk, Clarion, I break for birds. I do too. Welcome to the cult. I knew as well. I had someone say that to me before. It's like, oh, you break for the birds. And I was like, what do you mean? Some people just like drive into them or what? Or you just trust they'll get out of the way? I don't know. Oh, all right. So you like punishing me with not allowing me to smile? Then you're going to love this. The Chaos Mod is a mod where thank you himself for the subs. Look, I'm a narcissist, okay? It's what I do. We boot up the Chaos Mod, and what happens is there's a little list of effects that can take place, and you get to vote on what it is you want to see. Let me do a little tweet out here, just so that people can join, and my game is booting. Sorry you can hear me twice, but you're probably used to it, because my echo keeps messing up all of the time. There you go, and... tweet. You're gonna love this. You really are, if you haven't seen it before. Or if you have seen it before, it's fine. Alright. You just missed the media share, I apologize. But look, we have Chaos Mod coming up. So hey. Fun times. Jesus time? No. I was going to sub, but now that I know it's a cult, I'm having second thoughts. Well, look. I'm not saying we're a cult, I'm just saying that's what we call each other, and we also wear clothing saying the cult on it, but none of that would hold up in court, honestly. So feel free to join our cult community. Corona Bottle, your boy Flyman, Fake Gamer Girl, Simon, Artemis, B. Dombrowski, thank you for the bits and congrats on graduating! Can we get a pog for B. Dombrowski in the chat, please? I don't even know what that really means. I'm just happy for you. Can we get a pog, please, chat? For God's sake. All right, let me bring up the game here. Do I have the category right? I do. There is my game. It's the wrong save file. Wait a moment, load the game. Hanging 10 is the one I need, and load up the game. Don Walker, thank you for the sub. Coin return, Jane. Corona Bottle, thank you very much. I appreciate it very, very much. So yeah, in this mod, it's called the Chaos Mod, naturally, because every effect is pure chaos, random effect that just ruins the game entirely. And there'll be four options up the top right. You can put in the corresponding number next to the effect you want. The most votes goes ahead, and that is the effect that takes place. So for example, if you put in 2 in the chat right now, my guns will shoot cats. It's as simple as that. It's very fun. What we've been trying to do is go through all the story missions. In fact, I'm creating my own chaos here. So I've been trying to get through the missions as chat decides whether they want to help or hinder me. It's been a mix of both. You know what? I'm not even gonna show you. Wait, I can't show you actually. Yeah, there you go. There's some cats. See? Cute kitties, right? I then immediately run over. That's not a good look. That person who is contemplating subbing and being like, I might not because they're cult, probably made up their mind that they definitely will not now. I should have taken a taxi. I really should have. So you can put in whatever number you want up the top right. and most votes wins. I might change it next. Oh, for feck's sake, you picked one of the most annoying ones.
Hello.
IT guy. What's up, bro?
God look, damn it.
I know you aren't still fixing computers for a
what
living.
Was they gonna say?
When are you gonna throw some work my way?
Oh, shit, I'm lagging.
Hey, if you're right for a
I can't remember. Oh, I was gonna change the overlay so it shows you what's winning, but I don't know whether you prefer that or the classic look we've always used like this. I don't know. Luna, Maverick, Plumber, Sinister, Dark Knight, Chevins, Treyarch, Amen, thank you very much for the support. Minister Queen, Will Smith, 64, Alien Boy Creation, Synapse, Rad Elixir, thank you very much. I actually made it here. I am pretty surprised. Despite the lag, despite the cats, and despite the blackout. Sorry, no time to park. I gotta head inside. Wait, put away the gun, put away the gun, put away the gun. No, don't take out another gun. Go, dude, hurry, 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 hurry. Oh my god. It looks kind of weird in here. It feels nice to smile, I gotta say. Keep going, keep going, keep going. That's fine, that won't affect me. We got here without any wackiness, really. The lag was like a little bit annoying, but why is it so dark? Is it just because all the lights are gone out, the blackout? There we go. Hello. Oh, thank goodness I made it.
The fridge is broken.
Jesus, this is a bit terrifying. Ash, CC, thank you very much.
I have changed my ways, all right? Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Merriweather, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just going to live here. I'm going to run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
Fantastic.
Come by
the little reveal of him clapping.
Had it for ages.
It's oddly focusing on them.
The old manager.
Leon. Except for Michael.
No.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going
on? What is that? Space Kitten, thank you for those subs earlier.
A long, long time ago in a faraway place.
We're pretty far into the game.
There were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Sarah Spot, yeah, thank you for the sub.
Sure, Brad was there sometimes
Ash, thank
as well.
You too.
I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So,
oh,
anyway,
you are famous for my work.
We robbed and lied and we hurt people.
I wonder
pretty
what it
was. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming.
You picked
of one
it.
Thing
I'm curious.
And one thing
will
only.
This work?
The big one.
The big one.
The big one!
Frank what is the big? Like, what the hell is going on?
The Union Depository. Around 200 million in gold bricks,
coming
all
in.
Taken
oh.
from kindly Uncle Sam.
Oh, they're coming.
Spend the rest
in.
Of our
okay,
lives
yeah.
being hunted by government officials.
Should we really
if
talk about this with so many people
but,
in the room?
But it'll be my our masterpiece. So,
oh, keep
gentlemen,
going, keep
let's
going.
Do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This
one. Yes, let us move.
Big one.
What the hell was that supposed to be? Oh, wait, what? Shit, 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 shit. Get in, get in, get in. Lester, we don't have much time, dude. I appreciate you have a limp. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that was a brilliant end to a cutscene. Sorry. I'm famous. I can get away with it. Plenty of famous people have hit people with their cars and gotten away with it. I'm glad the person who hit me wasn't famous. Sorry, sorry. Oh, no. You are famous was a great choice for that, and I loved the Scooter Bros one. Is it up?
Yeah, you know, getting
oh,
a feel
sweet
for
sweet Jesus.
Security, exit rods, general vibe. Alright.
Where am I going? Shit! Really? The bank was alerted. Feck, I was right there, but I just couldn't see anything.
Come in, you there?
Wait. What?
Right. We're on a strict schedule.
Why is he talking to me in walkie-talkie? What?
Intel suggests that we're going down Innocence Boulevard in East LS at approximately 15:30. And Trevor and I need
what?
To map their route for a possible hiding.
Oh, I moved. Oh, shit. Simeon says don't move and I moved because I tried to get out of the car to look at him. The game is already affected. It really is. Atomic, thank you for the tip. You have to go to work. Oh, I'm sorry, but... I hope you enjoy work as much as you possibly can.
We're on a strict schedule. There's a couple of
okay, I can move.
Dry run to the depository. Intel
should we take the bus instead, actually, Franklin? I'm all about the environment now. Sorry. Sorry for pushing you over.
So
Oh no, we can't. We gotta take her car. God damn it. Fine. Kremim, Ronnie, Roden, Pardo, Sarsbot, thank you for the support. Alright, here we go. Here we go slowly. We'll get there eventually, don't worry. It's all just a matter of time. Can I swap? Okay, I'm trying to swap to Trevor in the hopes that he's already there. Why did you go on the freeway? What? This is lengthening the process. What? You can't get there on the freeway. Where's he going? I was hoping he'd be way ahead and then I could just... God's sake. Okay, great. Well, at least I can go there now. I know that the tires isn't ideal, but at least I'm moving. That's the main thing. This feels weird to play in single player now because I'm so used to RP. I'll probably be playing more RP on Tuesday, by the way, if you're around. Hulahat, thank you for the sub. Slidey. Okay. Don't kill me. 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 Don't. We'll enter from the roof. That'll be the heist's plan. Alright, hold on. I gotta try and land this. Oh, please land on the upper road. Don't go underneath. Come on. No, no, no! What? No way! How the hell? What are the odds? Like, I know there's a few holes, but it's so narrow compared to the rest. Fake? Fake? Oh, thank goodness. Cruel. Cruel. Sweet Jesus. Out of the way, please. I need to get up to the bank. I was almost there. I just couldn't see last time and my vision went all over the place and... Ah, you know yourself. Glitch one, thank you for the bids. Congratulations, you did the thing again. I'm gonna donate every time you do the thing. What is the thing? Oh my god. Teleport flare a few meters. For feck's sake. I just have to keep going up here, don't I? Oh no, get out of the way, please. Like, why couldn't it forward me back or forward? It had to teleport me off to the right. Oh, for feck's sake, like... Truncated Grip, thank you for the sub. Oh, okay. Turn. Turning is so hard. Ah. It felt like the most... Wait,
hold on. It felt like the most frustrating time of my life, really. All I had to do was get up that damn ramp, but it just wasn't meant to be. Franklin staring at me the whole time. He knew something was up, but goddamn, he was just too polite to say. Anyway, after 13 hours of trying to scale the ramp, we had arrived. In slow motion, from what I recall.
Come on! It's right there! I just want to make it over. Come on! Go! Do something! That guy's just staring at me from the bench. I'll get there eventually. It's almost over. Oh, okay. I see. I was like, what? I didn't do anything. And like, nothing happened to me. Like, I heard the explosion, but... Alright, that's fine. This is grand. Do a mission or two, they said. It'll be fun, they said. God damn it. Okay, speedrun, speedrun. Go, 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 before they can do anything else. That's the real trick. To do it so fast that people can't react in time to stop you. Like, it is literally around the corner. Oh, sorry. Hold on, Franklin. I'm coming back. Just had to take out the trash. He turns around. He's like, where the hell is Michael? And Michael comes around the corner. Oh, wait. He was in with me. All right. We did it together then. We're a team. Through and through. Let's go.
Hey, we are taking the temperature.
Yeah, you know.
I think we should take my temperature. I'm having wild fever dreams. Okay, 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 we can make this right around the corner, but this is... the dangerous corner, unfortunately. I failed 3 times on that one corner. I know what you're thinking, people who don't come by here often. Why does he do this to himself?
Come in, you there?
I just wish I had an answer for you. No, we have fun. Thank you for stopping by, everyone. I like hanging out with you, even if you do try and torture me. There he goes. Okay, so they're going the other way. I see. I thought we were going to the same destination. I was like, why is he going onto the highway? No, but thank you for all the follows and all the support, everyone. Being nice and hanging out and spamming your favorite numbers in there. Oh, nothing makes me happier than seeing a few threes, a few fives in the chat and people just having a good time, learning to count together, you know. For feck's sake, I parked my car slightly off the checkpoint and it's literally here where I'm standing, but I can't get in my car because you locked it, so I can't move the bloody thing. For God's sake. Leave me back in. It's literally here. This is where I gotta be. On this space. The first car park space, and I can't get... How long is it going to be locked for? There's no timer on it. It's just there. I can't get in. Is this just permanent? Is it not going to unlock? Franklin, let me in, dude. Franklin, can I? I can't even swap character anymore. Is it locked forever? I can't kick it. I'll just... Screw you. Alert the bank. Go on. Oh god, another explosive. Alright, that alerted the bank anyway. Lightwolf, thank you for the sub. Dandelion Ellie, thank you very much for the 2 subs. You're very kind. I'm Master, Super Siggy, and Sage, thank you very much. Yes! Okay, it counted. Oh my god. Oh, thank goodness I don't have to keep doing that part. Dandelion Ellie, thank you again. And Sage, thank you very much. Thank you for creating such wonderful content. It's nice to see you smiling. It's nice to smile again, trust me. It was a weird experience. It felt a bit odd, because I was like, I feel like... I'm not creating a good atmosphere in a way because I wasn't able to react positively to anything. But it was a fun experiment. I still really enjoyed it. Something different. Feck, 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 feck. God damn it. How hard is this mission? Because I planned on doing 1 or 2 missions, but even one mission could end up being a lot longer than I thought it would be. Because I want to steadily chip away at this. I picked up a few things rolling with you. Right. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group. This way, this way, this way. Come on, another checkpoint. Yes, out of the way, checkpoint. Yes, that's gotta be checkpoint, right? Yes, 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 it's gotta be. Yeah, fucking worry, ain't it? Pop, thank you for the gifted sub. Tarantula, thank you as well.
Yeah, maybe we really are broke. Trevor,
man,
how are you doing?
Yo. There he is. Where's Lester?
Well, I like clockwork, Mikey.
Trevor has his own chaos mod going. It just came up. Piss.
13:30. We're an hour down.
What? Oh my god. How can I do this? You drive to the airfield. Can I use another car? Jesus. Bike? Train, perhaps? I can get on the train. Get on, get on, get on, get on. No, come on, come on, come on, get on. We don't have much time, dude. We're gonna make that train, Lester. Come on.
I ain't even talked to...
Yes! Shit. No!
I ain't even talked to Mike.
I was pretty happy with that for a second. Any ramps?
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' okay. Brad out okay. of the clink.
How do you talk to Mike?
There we go. There we go. Okay, go, 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 go.
I was gonna pay you, man.
No, not even close. Okay, forget the train. We're going. I was gonna say on foot. No, we're going by bike. I'm just happy it didn't fail the mission when the car disappeared or like bug out. I really thought it would. Someone put in 25. Are you going for the long game here? Oh no, 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 no. On bikes, this makes it so difficult. Hold on, let me go across the sand. That'll improve the experience. Why would I do that to myself? Wait. What was that? Lester, you're drawing them on us. What the shit was that? Stop antagonizing them. I've never seen Lester do that. All right, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Checkpoint, checkpoint, checkpoint.
Talking about the schedule, Les.
Just
come
a little
on.
Nudge. What? Okay, the bike has a mind of its own now. Okay, everything does. Let's take off, please. Let us go. Ah! No! Brake boosting? What is brake boosting, someone said? The RV. It's when when you hit the brakes, even if a civilian does it, it actually boosts the car. So honestly, obviously that affects the coding, because the civilian's like, me go fast, me slow down. But then me go faster, actually. You know, I feel like I should be wearing glasses. Sir Mercury, thank you for the bits. I hope you're doing all right. I really do. Atrobo, sorry, and Sora. EBW Champ, thank you very much as well. All right, folks, just hang in there. Thank you for all the follows as well. I really, really appreciate it. We got this. We have got this under control. Because we're going to work together to do it, aren't we? Please. Oh, yes, spammy doors. Now, that's one we can all get behind. Just good fun. Nothing dangerous. Man, I wish they made single-player DLC for this game. Like, just flying over this racetrack casino, I'm like, surely they were going to do some casino DLC with a big heist in the casino. But it just never happened. It's sad. It would have been so nice to have some DLC. Zitron, thank you for the bits.
What am I saying? We got the perfect guy for you.
Thank you for that. I'm glad that they can help cheer you up a bit. The streams and the wackiness. That's what it's all about, really. So I appreciate it.
Come in, Michael.
All right. Are we good? Checkpoint, please. It doesn't look very secure. All the car doors opening. Wait. Okay. I don't think they have anything in them, dude. I can see inside and there's nothing there. Oh, for feck's sake, you just picked straight up suicide. For God's sake. I retry. Please don't put me all the way back.
In,
yes!
We have a visual on the convoy.
Generous checkpoint system. You love to see it.
Needs you to do.
Okay.
We're mapping the route and finding an ambush point. Stay
right.
With them.
We just gotta follow. I can do that. Do I need to
what kind of
stay far away or anything?
I tend to wait in the truck.
Thank you, Dex, for that. Jesus Christ, gang, what are you trying to do? Fucking hell! I was so confused there, good lord. Seal, thank you for the sub as well. Holy shit. 10 months as well. I like how your name is Seal the Deal 10 and you're sub for 10 months. Thank you very much for that. Pull back? Okay, sorry. I just flipped upside down. So I'm a little bit all over the place right now. My equilibrium is off. This is all over the place. Wait, where'd they go? Oh, they're there. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Gravity is inverted. Shit. Shit. What does that mean? Do I try and go?
What about
no.
Here for the job? Where?
No.
Under one of the bridges.
I can't
it's
keep
on
top of them.
Plenty of cover. It's too open.
I can't go down. All I can do is go up.
Off the road into the river.
Come on.
We could
come on.
The cars.
I still see
with
them.
The right equipment, we'd haul them up the side. A central station is
oh, shit. Okay. I can only go higher. This is stressful. Okay, that quick FOV is helping a little bit, I think. And yes, I see them slightly. Thank you for the quick FOV, even though I know you just did it to make me nauseous. I know your intentions weren't good, but thank you anyway. Okay, the gravity is fixed. Now you can take away the quick FOV now, please. It's making me nauseous.
Come on. Make minutes go by.
Oh no, 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 oh no. Up, 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 up. Fect this. I do not want to be anywhere near any of this rubble. How are they still alive? No chaos. But where are they? Where'd they go?
Outside of them. Think they might be in the tunnel.
What tunnel?
Don't worry, it's a straight road. They'll come out the other side.
What tunnel?
Now, go around. Meet them at the other end.
Oh, wait, I know where there's a tunnel. I know where there's a tunnel.
This tunnel would work for a switch. They go in, you come out.
Tunnel there, isn't it? Yeah, tunnel here. And then they come out this side? I hope I'm right. Jesus Christ, I've lost track of them completely. There's a tunnel there. I don't know if that'll do it. Come on. You got lucky? I know I did, and I'm not taking that for granted, but I don't know where they've gone. Is this cheating? It's not me cheating. It's an effect.
I'm picking up the cars. Right on time.
What?
Hey, it looks like we're gonna
effect. I don't know where the trucks have gone. This is one of the effects that there's just no chaos. You can boo all you want. That's part of the chaos, I'm afraid. Not fair. Oh, it's not fair, is it? Oh, please. Share with me what is unfair about this experience. You're like, just straight up suicide. And then you're like, it's not fair. I don't disagree. It's lucky. Trust me. I fully, fully trust that I would not be able to do that again. Oh, man, that was hard. I'm happy. I know none of you are happy. You're making us angrier. I didn't do it. For God's sake. Search for the construction entrance. Okay. Where's the construction entrance over here? It's over some building, isn't it? Hands up. No. Okay, I did just piss you off, didn't I? I can't control the helicopter. How I survived, I have no idea. I was gonna jump from the helicopter because I thought it was pointless. Where is the construction site? Wait, is it there? Ah, there it is. Is that all this thing?
Hover above it while I record what we need.
Okay.
I need to be above, shooting down into
it. Is this not rising suspicion? Okay, what?
Oh, for feck's sake. Right?
I think so. I don't know. I can't see.
Get back to the excavation.
I'm trying, dude. Jesus.
No hints of supporting structures for the vault walls. Looks pretty feasible. No steel support.
Like, surely they...
That's no good.
The engine's dying. The engine's dying. I'm trying. The engine's feckin' dying. Yes. Okay, good, good, good. We move now. We move. Yes, swap character. That's a fantastic idea. the feckin' thing was failing me. The engine was cutting out. Oh, great. Michael's just been out drinking while we were trying to take control. No.
We got Lester planning.
Can I ditch this? Heck no, I wanted to just take a cab. It would have been the responsible thing to do.
And then there's
Frosty, Ellis, Libin, thank you very much for the subs.
I hope so, man. I hope you hold it together.
This is difficult.
You done a job at that yourself, you feel me?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, as if it wasn't hard enough. No.
Some Chinese gangsters and a private army.
Reamer Assisty, thank you very much for the tip. Sorry, it didn't come up for me here. Thank you very much for that. That's very, very kind of you. Very, very kind. Thank you so much.
So you gonna tell me about this?
I think that it just the counter might be so delayed. I'm not sure. Feck.
This
is awful. This is honestly just I killed someone. Great. I hate being drunk. I'm bringing shame to the Irish nation right now, but I hate being drunk.
Trying to fill me in on this shit. It's complicated. All right. Fuck it, I'm gonna ask Trevor.
This is ridiculous. Is this what normal drunk is like? Like not, I mean, not in real life. I mean in the game, because this feels excessive. Jesus Christ Almighty! All right. Up. Oh, you've teleported to waypoint. Very nice of you, thank you very much. I see all is forgiven. Wait, what? Oh, he's going in slow motion, I see. Alright, that was very kind of you, thank you very much. I see you have forgiven me over the no chaos thing. Or did you just want to watch Franklin walk in slow motion? Is this what this is about? Very dramatic. If there was an explosion, they would have been great. Sir Pools, Jenny, mildly dangerous Max, Frosty. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Is that it? Is that the mission? Please be the mission complete. You're gonna give me a sign? Okay, yes. Yes, there we go. Mission passed. Surveying the score. Honestly, that could have been really bad. I think I did get incredibly lucky with the no chaos thing. What can I go over? Nervous Ron. Yeah, save over that. Oh, taxi. This is my lucky feckin' day, except for the whole slow motion thing. Hold on. Come on. There we go. Yes, get in the taxi.
Don't
5 wanted stars. Fantastic. Well, I guess I'm just driving then. You had to ruin my luck, didn't you? Feck's sake. You just plain out sabotaged me. Am I going to be able to trigger this mission with 5 wanted stars after me? It's just over there.
Oh my god.
Maybe I can get there.
Holy damn! Oh shit!
Oh no! What? How did they? What? How did they spawn? What? What is going on? Why did they spawn on me? What? I've never seen that before. How did they do? Wait, they have portal guns. Oh no. Oh no, when they shoot, they're teleporting to me. Holy shit, what a combination. What the feck? That is kind of amazing. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. I just looked at the effects and I saw what was coming. I don't normally look at them, but I happened to glance at them because I was like looking at the combination. And I saw detonate current vehicle and I tried to ditch, but I didn't get out in time. I'm gonna call a taxi. Goddamn, sizable chungus. Great name and thank you for the resub. Sneaky Manager, thank you for the sub. Appreciate that. Thank you very much. Thank you for the tier 3 sub. Jesus. Don't see many of those. Thank you very much. Very kind of you. Enjoy your golden gym. Sounds insane. Like a gym membership or something. Like I don't know why I'm... That's karma. Yeah, that's karma. I was about to say, I don't know why I'm doing this. And I really shouldn't have done it. Saint Spoons, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Alright, let's try this again. Another tactic. Yeah, honestly, stay back. You're the explosive one. Get away from me. Danger. Hello.
Yeah, can you send out a cab to me?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
So thanks. Dangerous. 48 Oak, thank you for the gifted sub. Basic Milky, thank you very much for the sub. Big Pog, if I say so myself. I say it too. A big Pog to you. Come on. I want to try and do one more mission. Pick me up. I don't know what mission is actually next. There's my cab. All right, don't kill me, 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 don't kill me. Oh, I wish this was Abdul. He'd take care of me.
Where can I take you?
There you go. Go, go, go. Yes.
Hey, we're here.
All right. I'm here. Oh, no. Disable backwards and forwards movement. I can still move left and right. And this is technically left. So, I don't know why I'm taunting you. I'm really sorry. Don't kill me. It's like taunting your hostage taker or something. All right. What do we got? What's the next mission? Sorry for the echo. I don't know why it's doing that. It'll stop in a moment.
Hey, man.
Hey. Whoa, he scared me. For God's sake. He just goes limp because he doesn't want to hang out. Oh no, what's going on here?
So, family ain't
perfect, huh? That's kind of great. I love it.
She's a goddamn fool, man.
There we go.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks.
You don't know the half of it.
I finally figured it out. I know. No. Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know?
Something like
you.
No one in particular, thank you.
You're a killer.
Oh, a bit of bloom.
You know? You
lovely.
You are a man of action. You do not sit on couches. You take scores. You're back, man. We are back. All right? All we gotta go do is bust Brad, and then we're golden, man. Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it.
Oh no, Trevor, there are bees. This is the real reason my wife left me. The bees. And the cops constantly coming in.
So where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We're going to do this last big job.
You can just hear the bees.
And we're going to dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me. All right, this is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family.
Yeah, well, I got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me.
I do.
Oh.
Trevor really, like,
you.
Does not take no for an answer, does he? Like, Michael just doesn't want to be friends anymore.
Grave. I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong.
Just a dump truck on the roof, isn't there?
Dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare.
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats.
Michael's returned to his home planet. He's not there.
Let me just ask you something.
It's right, too late. He's gone.
I've been thinking about.
He's gone to the great beehive in the sky.
Up in North Yankton. Exactly, who was buried in your place?
Oh no.
I never gave it any thought.
You know what I'm thinking?
I had no clue.
Treacherous piece of shit. You're fucking dead. You're fucking dead! Oh, fuck. Trevor! Hey! T!
Okay, this mission... Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't like that.
That's my car,
oh, sweet Jesus. What is happening? All right, well, he's not getting very far. Okay, no, he is. He's gone. Good thing I'm a ghost. Because otherwise, I'm pretty sure this would have killed me. Okay, no, it double killed me. I'm double dead. Michael died again. What was that? Was that Extreme Griefer Jesus you just spawned? Valkyrie Boy and Pop Toasty, thank you for the sub. Was that Extreme Griefer Jesus?
Ah, great.
Ah, great is right. Hold on, still there. Wait, I don't know if he's dead. No, he's not dead. Shit! Okay, I somehow lived. I gotta leave. Shit, dude, Jesus is coming. Give me that car. Give me the car, you damn ghost! Oh, man. Get up. Please, give me your car. You can just fly around and shit. You're a ghost. Like, I know I am too. God damn, self-driving cars really aren't that great in person, are they? Is this Trevor? Wait, who is punching me? What? Okay, I'm gonna leave. I think that might actually be Trevor. I think that's Michael's car. Someone's swearing at me. Oh no. Oh no, it's explosive zombies. Oh shit. No. I genuinely thought I was gonna get away for a second. I'm so stupid for thinking that. That was really confusing. I didn't know there were zombie ghosts. Simi, thank you for the sub.
That's my card!
Sounds like something a child would make up. No, I'm dead. Like, oh, and then there was some zombie ghosts everywhere. I'm gonna take the back door because Jesus is waiting for me at the front door. It sounds like there's some religious preachers going house to house, but no, it's literally Jesus. All right, off I go. Sorry, I'm gonna take the bus. Thank you. Jesus, the traffic! At least I know the back door is a good option to escape from Jesus. All right, retry. This is tough. Sivvy, thank you
every
for the sub.
Time.
What? What? Who are you? Oh, you're a companion. Sorry for lashing out. Do you think I can call a taxi? I think I might be able to call a taxi. I can't take the bus, apparently. We do have flying cars, which maybe we don't need the airport at all. We can just fly straight to North Yankton in my vehicle. Shut up. I don't need to call right now. I need my phone to call a taxi. Okay. Please pick up.
Hello. Yeah, can you send out a cab to me?
Not a problem. The driver's on the way.
Okay, Rockstar North. Credits roll. Yeah, it's Michael just skipped town and the game ended. This is why I was saying earlier that it would have been nice to have some DLC for this game. Because it felt a bit open-ended that Michael just left town forever. But, you know, bit of an up-in-the-air ending. You can add your own ending to it, which is kind of nice. It's going completely black. I can't even see. Oh, that is a taxi. Please don't kill me. Yes! Okay, waypoint. Skip. Yes! I don't have to leave my house one more time today.
All right, brother. Here we are.
Okay, you kind of... Oh, you're driving backwards. Okay, I don't know why I went around behind you.
You're beautiful.
Thank you so much.
I'd ask you out.
Oh, shit. Upstairs. Please get me upstairs. Jump, Michael. Jump up those stairs. You're excited to travel again. Lockdown is over. He's like, oh shit. Should I call this in? Why didn't your car explode? That would have helped me out a lot. Oh, imagine traveling again. Thought he was waving to someone for a second there. I was like, who are you waving to? Oh, I want to travel. I want to go to Spain. Right now, I'm just in Spain minus the S. But that's okay. What was that? Ah, yes, I forgot this part of the country. Whale rain isn't common where I'm from.
For listen, fuck's sake. Amanda.
What? Oh.
We're going to move to Los Santos.
He's having an inner monologue. Over. Let me do the same.
I made a deal. The slate will be totally
okay,
right.
Michael. Why are you shouting and echoing, Michael? Look, get out of the way!
It was the only thing I could do. Either everyone dies.
I can't get out of the way. Jesus Christ, the gravity is insane. This is an intentional echo. Okay, wait. Wait, did he say slow and steady? Kind of ironic given that my car is now going like quadruple the speed.
It's not even a decision.
Oh,
Amanda,
even through
I don't
the
have
snow.
A choice.
It kind of works.
Do you want to die here
oh, no,
where it's
it doesn't
snowing?
Work as good as I thought.
Where do you want to go and live where it's always sunny?
I do. I want to go to Spain, Michael. I feel like he's talking to me. Come on. Come on. You spawned jealous Jimmy and he got hit by a whale. He jumped out the car and immediately got hit by a whale.
Some
finally,
town,
someone up there likes
know.
Me for a change.
Me,
oh my god.
Go wrong.
That was brilliant.
Nothing.
Good job, Chad. Yeah, you killed Jimmy. Now I can just move here.
I did the deal.
I don't know
Amanda.
If I could live in a place that had all been snowed in. Like, I live in Ireland, which
we
is already
out.
A bit too cold for my blood.
Be happy. Be
my
normal.
Blood flow. Like, I'm very cold blooded. My circulation's terrible. I think I'd die. As pretty as the snow is, you know? I think it would just get to me.
We did it. Baby, we are
we did it.
Free.
Don't
it's
call me
over.
Baby, Michael, but this yeah, we did it. We made it. We got to the checkpoint.
Just this one job and
Liam,
everything
Rainbow,
is done.
Thank you very much for the support.
Everything is done.
Everything is done. Everything is done. 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 I just thought I'd add to the effect. Can I jump over this? No. Okay. My car is upside down. You flipped all vehicles. What? Why though? What? What happened? Is it just because my car is upside down? Is that it? All right, it's back at least. Wait. I thought someone was in the car for a second. Okay, how do I get in here? This is gonna be hard, isn't it? You are famous. Oh no. They're gonna start rising from the grave, aren't they? Are there even pedestrians to come over to me in this? Interesting. I'm glad you picked this one because I'm curious. Oh, there he is. He's digging. Hey, I know I'm famous now, but come on, you can't just dig up my grave like that. I think most of it's going back in. Trevor? Trevor? Hold on. Look, it was me all along, Trevor. What? Yeah, it's me. Look, I'm a zombie. He's running away. I can't get back out. I can't get out of my own grave. That was aux. It was very aux. I can't. Queen Mayonnaise, Daring Dino, thank you for the sub. I can't get out. It's trying to stare at Trevor, but like, I think he's left. I don't think he's coming back. You dug your own grave there. I did. Two wanted says that doesn't affect me either. You want to try random effect? I think you'll have to kill me. I don't think there's any way out of this. At least I'm lying in the grave. I'm making it easy on everyone. You gotta respect that, Trevor, at least. CCL, thank you for the sub, and Big Size McWiener, thank you for the sub as well. Very much appreciate your sub, Big Size McWiener. Please kill me. Big Booty Bandit, thank you for the bits. I broke it, you broke it, what are you talking about? So let me reset it to get, what? Okay. You broke it, I fix it.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Don't tell me I'm wasting my time.
All right.
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
Thank you, Sidoro, for that tip. You're very kind.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh?
Eerie, thank you for the sub as well.
What happens in the dark comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's Peter nothing Pat, there.
Thank you for the sub.
This is it.
He must have hit a gas
moment
line.
Of truth.
Like helium or something, you know? Just blew them off into the air. God, that gun is talented. It doesn't even have thumbs, but it's still digging it up. Shadow, thank you for the sub. This is nothing in it.
As if I didn't know.
It's just empty, Trevor.
Brad!
No, that's not Brad. That's nothing.
We do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Shadow, how was that, huh?
With Brad in the cannon, me in the ground, or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot. I did. That's it.
I think the only
I'm not sure I even fully understand the full backstory to this
was
game.
Was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years
Like, I don't
later.
Know what Michael actually
Mikey,
did do and organize at the start in the prologue.
You
and I missed
oh,
you.
Oh, he's gone. He's a ghost again. Michael's very shy today.
We were all gonna die. He did die.
Evil Salt's the name of the sub.
You motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come
to
this.
Who would win, a man with
yes,
a gun or
did.
Just a gun?
You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger. You ain't got the guts.
Where's the doggo?
Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck you!
The spawn companion Fuck! Doggo. Not that
Don't
man.
Move. Mr. Toe has requested a word.
Hey, ho-ho, I'm not the guy you're looking for.
Glitch, thank
hey,
you for the sub. Rabbit,
Get
thank
the
you for the sub as well.
Boyfriend. Motherfucker.
Why would they even challenge a floating gun? Alright, get in the car. Hey, it's me, somebody else. I was doing scuba diving in my firefighter outfit over there. Let me run. Maybe I can just run past them all. I'm gonna go. Oh shit. Oh no. No, I don't like when cars speed towards me. It gives me flashbacks. Ow, 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 ow. They're not hurting me all that much. Sorry, you're literally the only person I decided to kill. It's just like, fuck you in particular. Just kill that one person. Oh man. What? You gave me a fake fail and a real fail all in one. Can I make it to the car by just running? I wonder. Ow, I jumped into a tree. Like, maybe it's possible to do it, but maybe I can't. I did just run into a tree. Oh, there's my dog! I suppose I can't take this, can I? Wait, I can? Ooh. The car is dead. Okay, that's a little bit convenient for my liking. Thanks. That works. Thank you very much. Thank you. I was just like looking at it like, did I do that?
Trevor.
Yo, T, thank you for the sub. Sun King, thank you as well. That made that mission very easy for me. Thank you.
All right. Get out the fucking car.
Would you mess with a fella who literally just exploded all of your friends from nothing? Oh no, what's going on here? He's flying back himself. Oh, I don't want to fly. Airstrike inbound. Oh no. I hope that's not on me. Hope that's back on Michael. He's being very quiet. I don't like it. Incoming call,
Trevor
okay.
Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips.
When chat actually helps. Chan. Yeah, it's rare.
You know my eldest son, Tao.
No. See what I mean? It's rare, but sometimes chat does help me out a lot, just randomly. Be like one effect that it helps me out massively, and then back to torturing me slowly. Oh, that was awful. What did you do? Oh, invert current velocity. That was the best use of that I've ever seen. Usually it's not that impactful.
I want the expansion to bring you for the bits. But your business and your temperament.
We want to be the ones that kill you. Can't let them do it. I understand.
Oh,
bad. My vehicle's crumbling. You see, this is what I mean. You helped me out massively, and I've now my plane is going to slowly fall apart.
We have your lover.
Whoa.
Supernova, thank you for the sub again.
Maiko DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid, and then you were alone in that big house. Well,
don't fall apart. I think it might hold together, actually.
How much will you give up?
Surprisingly. What is that? Oh, that's the airstrike. I see. Get back in the plane. Oh, yeah, no problem. Yeah, I'll just hold on there now. I'll just go over to the plane there and we'll get back in and we'll be on our way. Oh, look at that. It blew up. God's sake. Paige, Zeno, thank you very much. God's sake. Oh man. I'd like to shy, thank you for the sub as well. Can we get a grief for Jesus? Please don't. Please don't. Alright, this one's gonna be so tedious. What the hell was that? Launch all vehicles up. Okay, well, good thing I'm already up. That's helpful. God damn.
Trevor Phillips,
I hope I don't have to keep doing this one. This one's gonna be very annoying.
This is Wei Chang. You
I don't know how far I have to go.
Oh yeah, massive E-head, backed out of contract.
Alright, let me just skip that. I don't want to talk to you. I'll just be on my way. Like, we're coming in from the east, and Sandy Shores is near the east, right? So we shouldn't be too bad. It's just, it spawns me out so far. Oh, look at that effect. Nothing, that... Gang, if you want to troll me right now, it would be a pretty epic gamer moment to pick nothing. That would catch me so bad. I would laugh and laugh and laugh. Gravity field. Okay. Alright, I'm not sure what that's gonna do. My flying has gotten a bit jittery. But other than that, I seem okay. I'm a little bit worried. I'm gonna go close to the water just out of sheer curiosity.
How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. We've been watching you, Phillips.
I caught a bird in the engine.
With our plans for expansion.
I'm looking for more birds. Can we get some fish up here?
Oh, viable. What the fuck is that?
I don't want to go too close.
Your lover.
Okay.
My love.
Fucking hell, gang. Hold on, hold on. Don't kill me. Come on, we can do this. How do I? Oh shit! How do I put down the wheels? Okay. Jesus Christ Almighty! Fucking hell! All right, just shut up. We need to be careful here. We're coming in for a landing. Okay. Dodgy landing, but not too bad. Okay, pretty good, all things considered. Thank you, co-pilot. I couldn't done it without you. You've been doing this for years, and it really shows. You can take the plane. It's your reward. It doesn't want to. For God's sake. Oh, man. Dr. Gonza, thank you for the bits. Loving the stream. Needs pizza, though. Any suggestion of what kind? A margarita light sauce. That's what I always go for. Stan, Mystery, Lego Sheet, thank you very much for the support. I'm going to drop a save, and I think we're going to call it there for the day. But this has been very fun. I hope you've enjoyed it, folks. I really, really enjoyed hanging out with you today. I will, don't worry. I'm out of here. Yeah, I got some stuff that I need.